So day one, the basement recording, Winston-Salem, North Carolina.